Okay, let's see if this was a one-off or if this is actually going to become cursed again. So, if you grab the save file from the new Aspire version of Battlefront and port it back to the GOG version, but with the horrible controller patch applied, Battlefront becomes cursed. Guys, it's a cursed clone trooper. What is going on? Can somebody explain what's happening right now?
We have no
Hello?
shaders. It said no.
What? Help?